Online learning has always been a challenge, I think, for every school. The idea of stopping completely is an option, but not one that ever improves learning in any capacity. Students only get one opportunity to do a lesson